Lexington County firefighters will now carry and administer NARCAN for patients suffering from symptoms of an overdose. This is all part of an effort to fight the increasing dangers associated with opioid drug use. Each fire unit will carry two doses of NARCAN, which was made possible through a grant. In the past year or so, Lexington County EMS has used NARCAN in over 200 calls for help.